Expert services has always been a part of your Encore. In the past, we've served the function of helping onboard our experts to our network and in finding the appropriate expert for opportunities given to us by our clients. But as we've grown over time, our requests from clients has gotten extremely more complex. As such, we need to do a better job at understanding the full capabilities of our expert network and in finding new skill sets as they appear on the horizon. Hello, my name is Chris Peck, and I'm the Vice President of Expert Services for Your Encore. I have now been at Your Encore for almost 2 years, and prior to my current position, I was an account director in our life sciences division. As such, I had firsthand knowledge as to how we find opportunities, source our experts for those opportunities, and place them on the project themselves, and learned a great deal about what we do very, very well, and where we might need to improve some. Prior to Your Encore, I spent 32 years at GlaxoSmithKline in a variety of roles, ranging from sales, to systems, to expert recruitment. And as such, have a great deal of experience in identifying critical roles for clients and placing both internal and external talent as appropriate for them. I'm finding that all of these experiences have helped me very well. I think over the next year, we will look at a variety of ways of supporting our expert network more efficiently. The first is through some new platforms. We need to make it more intuitive to join our network. We need to make it easier to update your information and to keep us current on what you can do. And we also need to make it easier for you to collaborate with experts. As such, we're looking at a couple of platforms, and we hope to launch these platforms over the next few months. For our clients, I see expert services serving three functions. The first will be to expand our network, to find new skill sets as they are needed by our clients. The second is the increasing of footprints, both in the EU and Asia-Pac areas, and then finally, building additional capabilities to meet the needs of our clients as they arise. Experts can become involved with Your Encore in a variety of ways. Outside of just pure project work, I think there will be a number of new opportunities coming over the next year. One of these will be a philanthropic arm that we're looking at, and you'll hear more about that from a colleague of mine in the coming months. But I think it impresses upon you the fact that we are looking for a variety of ways to use your skills, talents, and passions in improving the communities in which you live and work. To find out more about expert services, over the coming months, I'd like you to look into our web, into our newsletters, and into a number of other vehicles that I'm looking at right now. The bottom line is we need your input, we need your passion, we need your commitment, because we know without that, we cannot serve our clients. If you'd like to contact me, please see the email address below. I welcome all of your comments, all of your emails, and look forward to meeting as many of you as I can in person.